All right, check it out. So, morning time, we have breakfast. This is outright pancakes with two whole eggs over hard. And of course, my Pachamama coffee ritual in it. It's Labor Day, so we have a Labor Day sale. Hard at work today. I'm gonna take some time out to train. The kids are gonna train, but we're gonna have a home day. No soccer today. We're done with soccer, thank God. So just, here we go. It's another day. It's gonna be a good day. We'll get some of the training on here. We'll have some fun, get all the meals, but I'm fucking hungry. So I had a really small breakfast, so I'm gonna just, right before training, I'm gonna have this outright pancake. These are perfect. If you need a small snack, keep these made. Just in case you need a little snack, these are the bombs. What's up? So we just did the little 20 to 30 minute ruckus walk to warm up. About to train, gonna superset heavy Penlay rows with light dumbbell bench press. Keep moving, keep going, get the metabolism revving, get the blood flowing. I got some UK grime rap. I don't know if you ever heard that. I heard that shit when I was at Body Power. I'm so tired of the bullshit we hear on the radio now. This is Vossy Bop right here. I like this jam. It's supposedly hot out there. I'm just a white American trying to fit in the UK culture, the underground. Actually, no, I just really like the beat. Straps. Right, flip it around. Shoulders. Shoulders, let's go. Right away. Good. 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 Come on. Good. Five and five. Five sets of five. In season training going on right now. Alright, let's go. Boom. There you go. Times of the essence. Good. Alright, man. We got some training done. The kids got training done. I'll put that up here, too. You probably just saw it if I remember to put it in. Sludge, baby. Frozen banana. A frozen banana. I had nutrient driver. Triple chocolate cake. Katie, I love triple chocolate cake. Cinnamon roll. Oh, that hits next week for sure. Anyway, we weren't able to get it in time for Labor Day. So you know, cinnamon roll hit next week. You know, machine fuel, new flavors hit next week. I'm going to have the new Outright Bar, almond butter, raisin hit next week. It's going to be a good week, but I am so hungry right now. All I've eaten today is a couple pancakes you saw and the two eggs. I'm starving. Intermittent fasting is not for this family.
Oh, no way. Sorry.
Oh, speaking of killing, you're sparring next Saturday. Can you put that away, babe? That and the bananas. Yeah, you're sparring. Should be fun. I'll get on. Honestly, you know, we have no food cooked. I'm defrosting some chicken right now, marinating and everything to grill. It's Labor Day, but I got these Midwest meals, man. This is the salmon burger Build-A-Meal. Honestly, in a pinch, I always keep these around. They are a lifesaver. I never have to worry about needing food. Put them in the microwave for a minute. And I'm good to go. So I always, again, it's MidwestMeals.com. That's Midwest, meals.com. I'm going to grab this down, do some dishes, get some more work done, and go on a walk. So, yeah, that's pretty much my day, man. My kids and my wife went to Target to go buy some stuff, and I'm like, you know, I got work to do. Let me catch up on that and get these dishes done. We got a whole bunch of dishes, and just, you know, I don't need to, we don't need to.
You know, Cammy,
I am more natty than you are.
I'm more natty than you. What do you mean?
You don't even know what natty is.
Excuse me?
If you want to know natty, you can't handle the natty. Outright bar. Oatmeal, raisin, almond butter. Tell me this ain't natty. Almond butter, almond salt, whey protein isolate, rolled oats, raisins, cinnamon, natural vanilla flavoring. That's it. This is the most natty Outright bar ever created. And you've tasted it. Isn't it delicious?
It is delicious.
So answer me this. Who's more natty? Me? This Outright box.
Me with the Outright box.
So Cammy played 4 games this weekend. She trained this morning, deadlifted, did all that shit. Now she's decided to go on a bike ride. Man, we filmed some commercials. How was that, Cammy?
That was good.
We filmed some epic commercials for the new oatmeal raisin almond butter Outright bar. And you guys are gonna love them. But anyway, what a beautiful day. We don't have much left of summer. We ain't gonna be in Tennessee for a while. So we're gonna enjoy the rest of the Illinois summer as best we can. Happy motherfucking Labor Day. Okay, now I've never tried this. This is the cinnamon bun as a brownie. You see that? It is just like eating a cinnamon roll. It is just like eating a cinnamon roll, honey.
I had it earlier.
In a brownie?
No.
You gotta try this. Come here.
I'm not a huge fan of brownies either, so.
You shut your mouth. This is the greatest thing ever created. Try it, try it, try it.
Mm-hmm.
So good.
Like cake.
It's like putting a cinnamon roll right in your mouth. Do you like it in your mouth?
I don't eat cinnamon rolls.
I like it in my mouth. A little grilling action going on. Got that flank steak on point. Got this, got my chicken going on. It'll be delicious. Making vegans happy left and right. Dinner, baby, look at that beef. Cooked perfectly, flank steak. Them, they're veggies, same things I eat. Katie cut some fresh peppers. Fresh hot pepper, those are really good.
Preston loves them.
Yeah, those are really good. So this is my variety. I have a little bit of chicken there. I've already nibbled on some while I was cutting it.
So the thing is, you know, beef, I think meat should be the center of your diet. Animal products, whether it's whey protein, whether it's cheese, whether it's beef, whether it's eggs. I do believe humans, they function better with that, with animal products. I've always said that before this whole carnivore fad. But one thing I differ, and I do believe that there's plenty of data showing that, you know, your microbiota and all that and all the great nutrients and everything in vegetables are definitely necessary. So I also know the data on fiber and the data on oats and honey and all this great stuff. So I don't like exclusionary diets, but I do believe that, honestly, I know it's going to make people mad. I do believe it's an altruistic and can be a healthy diet. But I also believe that if choosing one of the fad diets, not fad diets, one of the exclusionary diets, one would be excluding meat. I do believe that excluding meat is not a good idea. You can be healthy as a vegan, but I don't think you can be optimal as a vegan. If you disagree with me, let me know politely in the comments below, other than calling me cow rapist and murderer. That's usually what happens in these situations. But that's just my opinion based on the data I have seen as I hold this pepper. Again, I'm not anti-vegan. I just don't feel it's optimal. Whether it's right for the environment, which I'm not sure, or for not killing things, that's beyond this topic. What?
Leave that up to God.
I'm not going to leave no. Well, I think, honestly, I think that we're optimal eating meat. But I do believe, like you said, oh man, look at that bodybuilder. He looks great as a vegan. Yes. Yes, if you supplement correctly and you get enough protein like Planta, in your diet from Ambrosia, a great high-quality plant-based protein. Or if you eat the new vegan Outright bars coming in 8 weeks,
and get some really great protein. However, I still don't believe it's optimal. Doesn't mean it's not good, just means it's not optimal. I'm not saying veganism isn't good, just saying it's not optimal. Happy Labor Day. So we doubled last year's Labor Day, and Labor Day was a friggin' amazing day last year. So thank you for everybody for your support. Holy crap, all day Katie and I were like, this is insane. Absolutely insane. But anyway, I'm gonna celebrate it with the same thing I eat every night, my triple chocolate cake MTS brownie. Look how good that looks though. Look how good that looks. It's just, seriously, I use almond milk, you use water, a teaspoon of baking powder, and then you put that MTS whey. Don't use baking soda. Just because it has baking in the title doesn't mean they work the same. And baking soda tastes like shit. Anyway, guys, off till tomorrow. I have a confession to make. I absolutely, I love cinnamon rolls. The way they taste, the sweetness, the savoriness, they're so good. I always wondered, what if I can make something that tastes exactly like a cinnamon roll, but had a better gains ratio? That tasted so good that you'd look forward to every sip, every bite, but was healthy in a protein powder form. Well, it took me years, but I finally did it. Cinnamon Roll MTS Whey. All the taste of this delicious cinnamon roll that can be made into a delicious shake or a sludge. So good. Available now with better gains ratio.